Welcome to our channel. Today we are taking a bus journey from Hyderabad to Gangavati in KKRTC bus. Join us as we explore Mehboob Nagar, Raichur, Manvi and Sentanur, showcasing their cultural heritage and natural beauty. We'll also see the construction of a new bridge over Krishna River and Raichur thermal power plant at Shaktinagar. Enjoy the diverse road conditions and scenic landscapes along the way. Don't forget to subscribe for more travel adventures. Our journey begins from MGBS Mahatma Gandhi bus station at Hyderabad, also known as Imlibon bus stand, which is integrated with the Mahatma Gandhi metro station. Hyderabad is well connected with the KSRTC buses from all over Karnataka. The bus stand is situated on the banks of Musi River. We are travelling in Hyderabad Harappanahalli bus, which travels through Jatcharla, Mehboob Nagar, Raichur, Manvi, Sindanur, Gangavati, Hospete. We have arrived Aramgarh Junction. If anyone wants to travel to northern part of Karnataka who are coming from Rajiv Gandhi International Airport, they can come to Aramgarh Junction by paying 100 rupee in TSRTC AC bus. There are many TSRTC buses serving to Raichur. They will say that they won't go inside Shaktinagar, but there is a catch that I will explain as the journey progresses. Up to Jatcharla, we will be travelling in National Highway 44. The bus has arrived at Shadnagar Toll Plaza. As we are nearing Jatcharla, we are taking an exit from National Highway 44. Our bus won't go inside TSRTC Jatcharla bus stand. Time is 8:55 am. The bus has arrived at Mehboob Nagar bus stand. You can see Hyderabad Hospete bus departing from the bus stand. Here is a second Hyderabad Raichur bus. We have a 10 minute refreshment halt here. There has been improvement made in Mehboob Nagar bus stand. The bus stand is clean. Seating arrangements has been made. You can watch our last year video for reference. Actually, we are travelling up to Koppada. First we planned to travel in this Hyderabad Hubballi bus, but later we decided to travel in this KKRTC Tata BS4 bus. We passed through Devarakatra railway line, which is South Central Railway recently completed electrification. Here is the second Hyderabad Raichur TSRTC bus, which we saw at Mehboob Nagar bus stand. First one we saw at Aramgarh bus stop. The bus we saw at Aramgarh bus stop left Hyderabad at 6:30 am. The only problem with TSRTC buses are they won't follow the timing. This is the third Hyderabad Raichur TSRTC bus at Maktab. Krishna River is one of the major rivers in India, flowing through several states like Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh and providing water for irrigation, hydroelectric power generation. With the construction of a new bridge over the river, will improve connectivity and transportation, benefiting the local economy and the people living in the region. Raichur Thermal Power Station is a significant coal-fired power plant situated in Shaktinagar, Karnataka and is operated by KPCL. RTPS is the first thermal power plant to be set up in the state of Karnataka and produces about 70% of the state's total electricity. It is a crucial source of power for Karnataka and helps to meet the energy demands of the southern region of India. As we passed through, we saw Raichur Institute of Medical Science. RIMS is an important center for medical education and healthcare in the region. Welcome to Raichur City. With several ancient monuments, the city is an important center for agriculture, with crops like cotton, paddy, and maize being cultivated. It is also home for several industries. K KSRTC Raichur bus stand is a major bus terminal located in Raichur, Karnataka. It is operated by KKRTC, which is a subsidiary of Karnataka State Road Transport Corporation and serves as a hub for intercity and intrastate buses. Provides regular services to the major cities in the southern India such as Bangalore, Hyderabad, Mangalore. It is an important transportation hub for the people of Raichur and the surrounding areas. Raichur Power Grid is owned by Power Grid Corporation of India, PGCIL transmission system in Karnataka. It contributes to the India's power infrastructure and economic growth. A temple fair is a cultural event that takes place in India. It is usually held during religious festival and involves various activities such as food stalls, carnival games and cultural performances. The fair attracts large crowds of people who come to celebrate the festival, seek blessings from the deity and enjoy the festivities. Temple fairs are an important part of Indian culture and provides an opportunity for the people to come together and celebrate their faith and traditions. Time is 1 pm. We have arrived at KKRTC Manvi bus stand. KKRTC should renovate and expand Manvi bus stand. Time is 2 pm. Delayed by 30 minutes, the bus has arrived at KKRTC Sindhanur bus stand. The distance between Hyderabad to Gangavati is around 342 km. The journey takes 8 hours by bus. Time is 3 pm. Delayed by 30 minutes, we have arrived at KKRTC Gangavati bus stand. So thank you friends, video ishta agidre like madi, family friends jothe share madi, hagu channel ge subscribe madi.